Great. We're in. Time to explore.
To think all the wonders of the world can be dabbled with as long as you build the right space. Whether Hiraya wants to admit it or not, Mirren is truly brilliant. Now, how do I get out of here?
What is this place? I've never seen this much overgrowth before. It's beautiful. Is this what it used to look like? The world? Look good. I guess we know now that falling doesn't hurt. That's some good news at least. There must be a way to get back up there. Oh, you're what? That's sick! What's an old photograph doing here?
Did you just shift reality?
A teleporter! Glad you made it in one piece. It's almost working. Looks like we need one more.
Nako! You know I cannot stand these types of activities.
Hiraya, my love, please, hold still.
What do I even do with my hands?
Just relax them and try to smile.
A portrait in a digital landscape. Tell me, is this technically traditional or digital?
Enough questions. Stop moving. Smile.
Follow the gray brick road.
I need to understand. This place, beautiful as it is, carries so much weight. There is promise here. Promise of a future we can surely achieve. Even now, I'm striving to reach heights I never thought possible. All that I hope is that everything we do here continues to have meaning out there as well. For our sake, for Mirren's sake.
Maybe there's a surface you can use to climb up there.
Close your eyes.
I don't know if I should. Is this payback for making you mix new soil compositions all day?
Please, Hiraya, have you ever known me to be the vengeful sort?
Okay, see ya. Oh, it's marvelous. Ang ganda.
See? I told you.
The colors. How long did this take you?
Now, that would be telling. Art should retain some mystery, no?
Ayun, I found it. Now this was a funny one. Not your usual style.
You could say I was stretching my creative muscles.
Your mind is limitless. This was fun.
Few things make me happier than when you say that here.
This camera physics thing that Mirren has proposed is going to make me nauseous. Gravity exists for a reason.